time. Good morning. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning. So children, yesterday we have learned about how to calculate the number of days, how to make a timeline. Then we have learned, what was the next topic? Manufacturing and the expiry date. Yes or no? And I told you to do the pages in the textbook. Have you all completed? Yes or no, students? I told you to do page number. Please mute your mic. Someone, mic is on. Moksh, mute your mic, please. From page number, I have told you from 49 to 51. Please show me thumbs up if you have completed. 49 to 51. Any difficulty?
Because my class was not joining.
I have just started, Dhwani. I'm discussing about yesterday's work. Any difficulty to any child? Pragyan, turn on your camera, please. Dhwani, turn on your camera, please. Any difficulty to any child about converting the 12-hour to 24-hour or 24-hour clock time to 12-hour clock time? No. Can I proceed to the next topic now? Okay. So children, today we are going to learn how to convert the timings. Convert means we have learned the conversion in meters, kilometers. We have done, no? When we are converting from one unit to the another unit, it's known as the conversion. For example, if we are going to convert days into hours. If we are converting days into hours, we know one day equals to 24 hours. Then five, they don't write. I will give you time to write. Just understand. Then I will ask the questions from you and then we will write in the notebook. Am I clear with you all? Convert days into hours, this is our question. If I say you convert the days into the hours and you know that one day equals to 24 hours. So 5 days equals to how many hours, Aravapani? Aravapani, 5 days equals to how many hours? Children, if you know the answer, please write in the chat box. Others, please write in the chat box. Aravapani, 5 days equal to how many hours? How you will find?
We have to plus
what?
24 plus, we have to plus 5 times 24.
Yeah, if you want to do 5 plus 5 times 24, or if you multiply 5 by 24, both the answers are correct. Okay, but to do the very quick shortcut method, if I prefer you to do multiply, but your addition is also correct. You are also not wrong.
Okay.
Clear, students? So yes. How many hours it is coming? 24 multiply by 5, 120
hours.
Yes. If you only Vihan Vyas, you are wrong. You're writing 98 something. 120. If you only write 120, your answer will be wrong. Because 120 what? 120 days, minutes, seconds. What 120? So it is compulsory to write the unit of it. That is 120 hours. Or you can write the short form as HRS, not HR only. HRS is the short form. Or you write the full form. Okay. Lakshadola, 6 days equals to how many hours?
6 days
equals to how many hours?
144.
24 multiplied by, when you do 6, just check. Children are writing, then you are checking from the chat box and giving me the answer, right, Lakshya? That's 6 days and 24 hours in one day, so it is 144 hours. Mute your mic. Lakshya, you're not giving me the correct answers, right? You have checked from the, I'm sure that you have seen from the chat box and then you are giving me the answer. Am I right? No? You're giving by your own? Okay. And now, next question is from Harsh Keshwani. Harsh Keshwani, 9 days equals to how many hours?
9 days.
Yes.
Nine days equal to how many hours?
Yes. How you will find out? First tell me the method and then find the answer.
24 multiplied by 9.
It can be 9 multiplied by 24, it can be 24 multiplied by 9. Both the way answers are right. Okay, you will get the same answer if you do 9 multiplied by 24 or 24 multiplied by 9. Okay. If you have learned the property of multiplication, no? Mm. Now find the answer and tell me. Other students, please write in the chat box. Please mute your mic. It's 216 hours. Those who are giving me the answer, right. Now write this in your notebooks fast. Wait, I am going to send you a link. Wait, I will clear two more questions and then I'll send you a link of the worksheet. Don't write this no in the notebook. You will get many questions in the worksheet.
Ma'am, which link you will send? We have to write in revision or notebook or
no, maths notebook. Because it's related to the chapter, no? Tick, 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 which we are doing right now. Revision we will do after this. Am I clear with you all till here? It's clear how to convert the days into hours. Mohin Kuledi, 4 hours equals to 4 days equals to how many hours? Only Mohin will tell me. Don't write the answer in the chat box, students. 4 days equals to how many hours? Tell me fast, Mohin.
Yes, ma'am.
4 days equals to how many hours? Little faster, my dear. No, not this much slow.
Can I write in chat box?
Mohin, 4 multiplied by 24. Yes, Vihan Vyas, write the answer in the chat box now. Now you can write the answer in the chat box, students. Let me take the attendance for a minute and you start writing the answer in the chat box. Yes. With Vihan, just check. H is not only the unit. You have to write HRS. H is not the short form of hours. So better write HRS or write the hours. Hours is the answer. Got it, students? Okay. Now I move to the next conversion. Question number 2 is convert hours into minutes. Hours into minutes. And you know that 1 hour equals to how many minutes?
60 minutes.
So if I say 2 hours is equals to Pritika, how many minutes?
120 minutes.
All of Pritika. All of Pritika, right? I'll call you one name. It will be very easy for me to call with the one name to everyone.
I have not said D. I have not said.
Yeah, Deer is the excellent child. He understands.
Yeah, I have also not
yes,
seen.
Ritika, give me the answer.
Ma'am.
Good.
Ma'am, it's yes. 120.
120 what?
120 minutes.
Yes. If you forgot to write the minutes, then answer will be wrong. Because I don't know what is 120. Until I will not write the proper unit along with it. 120 minutes. Either you can write MIN or you can write full form of this. Very good. Pragyan is writing. Children, please write in the chat box. Don't sit simply. Krishav, if your mic is not working, camera is not working, no problem. Please write the answers in the chat box. I have checked that you have given me the answers, one or two answers. So keep going, right? Excellent. Next is 120 M. Hare is writing. And M also too in the capital. Minutes, M-I-N, you can write the short form. आपकी इंक नहीं खत्म हो रही बच्चा. एम आई एन भी लिख दोगे तो इट्स गुड फॉर यू राइट. नेक्स्ट इज सिक्स. इफ आई से एट आवर्स नाउ शिवानी विल टेल मी. शिवानी, एट आवर्स इक्वल्स टू हाउ मेनी मिनट्स?
एट
What you will do to find the answer of converting the hours into the minutes?
Ma'am, we'll add 68 times.
Okay. And don't you think it will be consuming your much time? If you do multiplication, will be very easy. Your answer is right. Your method is also right. But I think addition is taking... Why we are learning multiplication? If we know the addition, is there necessary to learn the multiplication?
Ma'am, can we write
it? To do the calculation easy and faster, that's why we're knowing the multiplication also, right? So 8 multiplied by 60, when you do it, give you the quick answer. Find out and tell me what is the 182. Who is writing 182? Let me check. 60 yes. Multiplied by 8. 480, Dhwani.
Okay, ma'am, 60 multiplied by 8.
Yes, because 8 hours and 60 minutes in 1 hour. So it will be 480 minutes. M-I-N. I'll go to
ma'am, but I multiplied 8 by 60.
Huh? 8 by, my dear, 8 by 60, if you write it, is will be easy for you to multiply this way. You will write 60 first and then 8, no? Then also the answer will come same. It's better you write the 2-digit up and the single digit down.
Okay.
This way you multiply. Got it? Okay. Now, the situation comes, the same question, convert the hours into the minutes. But what if the situation is convert hours into minutes? Same question, but here is 7 hours, 15 minutes. How to convert this situation into the minutes? I'll tell you one example. First of all, you convert the hours into minutes, and this is already in minutes, so no need to touch it. Only you will add the 15 in the answer. For example, 7 hours, 7 multiplied by 60. Tell me what the answer is. Arth and Astha, please give the answers. Don't sit simply. Give the answers in the chat box.
420.
7 0 0 6 7 42. 420 minutes is the answer by converting the 7 hours. Then what about the 15 minutes? 15 minutes we will add directly because this is already in minutes.
Ma'am, my answer is only
435.
Got it? Okay. When there are hours also and minutes also, yes?
My answer is only 435.
Okay. When there are hours also and minutes also, so only convert the hours into the minutes, and which is already in the minutes, you need to add it. Till here it's clear. I'm giving you one sum to do in the notebook. Everyone do in the notebook also. Write this question, convert hours into the minutes, and write this 10 hours, 10 minutes. Do this in the notebook and find the answer. And write in the chat box also. Convert hours into minute, 10 hours, 10 minutes. Convert. Moin Kuleti, don't sit. I always see you just, you're sitting in the class. Please do this. Everyone, do this in your maths notebook. convert hours into minutes. 10 hours, 10 minutes. And after finding the answer, write in the chat box. Next question number 3. So in this, you have done two situations. So I'm giving you one more example. First is this. Second is.
Hello, ma'am. See my answer. I
will
check. I will check. 15 minutes.
I will check. 10 hours, 10 minutes.
610 minutes.
Yes, 610 minutes. Very good. Next question in this only, convert hour into minutes. 9 hours only, no minutes in this. Do these two sums.
Ma'am, notebook, we have to write the method.
Yes, you have to show that 9 multiplied by 60 and then find the answer. Yes, you have to show the method also.
Ma'am, can you?
But when it comes to the fill in the blanks, then no need to show the method. But when it is coming like converting the questions, then showing method is compulsory.
Ma'am.
Yes, Dee.
In the 10 hours technique, I cannot stand.
You cannot?
I cannot.
You convert the hours into the minutes first. 10 multiplied by 60 is 600. And then add the minutes to the. Jo yahan pe minutes mein answer nikla, usme you need to add the 10 minutes. Because this we will not convert. This is already in minutes.
Okay.
And can I write second question?
Yes. 10 multiplied by 60 equals to 600 plus 10 equals to 610 minutes. 9 multiplied by 60 and write the answer and tell me how many minutes it is coming. Deva, don't leave the class. I want to talk to you. Deva, don't leave the class. Deva, I'm talking to you. Can you please turn on your mic?
Yes, ma'am.
Deva, you please stay in the class 5 minutes after the class because you have joined now only, right?
Yes,
will
ma'am.
You able to understand better what I have done from last half an hour in the class?
Ma'am, I know we have take a new chapter.
We have taken a new chapter. It is going to be completed, my dear. I have not started the new chapter today.
Hello, ma'am. 540 minutes.
Okay, I will check. Deva, don't leave the class, okay? And whatever I am doing here, please try to understand because you are joining
the class. Ma'am, it is 540 minutes.
540 minutes. Yes. Mute your mic, please. Deva, mute your mic, please. Okay, can I move to the next question? Can I erase the board? Deva, whatever is written here on the board, can you please write in the notebook? Can I start with a new concept now? New topic?
Yes,
first, we have learned how to convert the days into hours. Okay. Then we have convert out the hours into the minutes. Now we are converting how to convert minutes into seconds. And 1 minute equal to how many seconds?
60.
60 seconds.
60.
Okay. So Mohammed, moment. 7.
Ma'am.
7. Wait. 7 minutes equals to how many seconds?
1 minute.
Find out.
Ma'am, what is second question? 9 hour and.
Yes, 9 hours only. And 9 hours, the answer is this. This is the question. My board is clearly visible to you all. Yes, Dhwani, you tell me what is your problem.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, why did you write the 0 in the 1 hour and 10 minutes and you have not written in the second one?
It was 10 hours 10 minutes, not 1 hour 10 minutes. Got it? Okay, it is 10 hours, 10 minutes. So 10 multiplied by 60 is 600 minutes, and 10 minutes you will add.
Okay, ma'am, because I written 1 hour and 10 minutes.
So now you can do the correction. Can I go to the next question now?
420 seconds.
Very good. So write the question here, question number third. First, I will give you the other sums also after this. Question three is convert minutes into seconds.
Ma'am, we have to write.
Yes, yes. Convert minute into seconds. Yes.
Ma'am, I have accidentally written the question.
No problem.
Second. Two as one.
One and as one, and this is as two. Viha, I will clear out. No problem. Yeah, this is two. I'll give you question one again. This is question two, na? Convert the following as minutes into seconds if there are 15 minutes. First sum is 15 minutes. Convert them into the seconds.
Ma'am, this we have to write
in the notebook. Yes. Next sum is 8 minutes 25 seconds.
Pani,
15 minutes, 15 multiplied by 60. Tell the answer.
900 seconds.
Who gave me this answer? Harsh Keshwani?
Yes.
15 multiplied by 60 is 900 seconds. And 8 minute 25 seconds. First, you convert the 8 minute into the seconds and find the answer. Then add the 25 directly, because 25 is already in seconds. So no need to convert this seconds. You only convert the minutes. Mohin Kuledi, please write. Please, I request you to write in the notebook. Don't sit simply, my dear. 8 multiplied by 60, what is the answer? 480 seconds plus 25 seconds. Till here, everyone is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. And write question number three now, which we have skipped now. So initially, we have done the days into hours. So question number three, I'm giving you now.
Ma'am, can you just wait a minute?
Yeah, I will wait.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Meantime, I will, yeah, tell me.
Ma'am, I'm confused in the second one.
8 minute 25 seconds. And the question is convert minute into seconds. So minutes ko hi seconds mein karna hai. Jo already seconds mein hai, kya aap usko seconds mein change kar sakte ho dobara? No. So what you do, you only convert the minutes into seconds. Sorry, 8 multiplied by 60, which is 480. And add 25 seconds in the answer. अब 480 भी सेकंड्स हो गए, 25 भी सेकंड्स हो गए, टोटल 505 सेकंड्स है. एनी कंफ्यूजन टू एनी चाइल्ड टिल हियर? ऑल आर क्लियर? आर्थ, आस्था, ध्वनि, हर्ष, व्यान, विधीर, एवरीवन इज क्लियर? आरव, मोहम्मद, मोहम्मद, विहा, कृष, प्रज्ञान, Shivani, Shivangini, any problem to any child till here?
No, ma'am.
No? Can I proceed to the next thing?
No. Yes, ma'am.
Can I erase?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I have doubt.
Yes, please ask.
Ma'am, I cannot understand that. Convert to minute to second.
Okay, I'm not erasing it. Just see from here. First sum is this, second is this. Question, right? Convert days into hours. I hope this nobody has written. No, first question kisi ne nahi likha tha. Yes or no?
Yes.
So we are considered that this is the third question. Yes. Convert days into hours. So I'm giving you two sums in this. One is 13 days converted into 3 hours. Veer, can I erase the first one now? This one?
Yes, ma'am.
13 days, and the second sum is 31 days. Convert these days into the hours. Find the answer of 13. Arav, can you give me the answer? 13 days equals to how many hours? As one day equals to 24 hours.
Children, 13 multiplied by 60 is
60. Why you do 60?
124.
Huh.
13 multiplied by 24.
Multiply and find the answer.
Okay.
Please write fast, students. 13 multiplied by 24. Find the answer. Write in the chat box also. Write in your notebooks also. 31 days. 31 multiplied by 24. Find the answer. Write in the chat box. And write in the notebooks also. Vihan is giving 780. Vihan, you're giving the answer of which question? 13 multiplied by 24? Vihan, yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
13 multiplied by 24 will be, my dear, 312 hours. Because you will do 13 multiplied by 24. Hare is writing, Hare. Which answer you are giving? 31. 31 multiplied by 24. Hare, what are you doing, my dear? Itna bada answer kahan se aa gaya?
Where is the second?
Second is this one, 31 days.
Okay.
31 multiplied by 24. Please find the answer, students, and write in the chat box. First answer is 312. Second is? Second answer also find and tell me. Vihan, 200 hours wrong. Viha is correct. Mohammed, the first answer is correct. Mohammed Momin. Second answer also. 31 days equals to how many hours? This is 13, this is 31. Araf Apani, copy paste. Or you have calculated?
Calculated.
Okay. So you all are clear how to convert days into hours, how to convert hours into minutes, how to convert minutes into seconds. Are you all clear?
Yeah.
Ma'am, but I cannot understand what is the answer of first. I want to check it.
312 hours.
My answer is 744.
That is of 31 days. I made you confused with the 13 and 31. So I have given you 13 also, 31 also. 744 is 31 multiplied by 24.
Opposite number.
Yes.
31.
All are clear? Okay.
Now,
yes, please.
I have second answer of doubt.
Yeah, tell me. 31 multiplied by 24.
Now they will convert month in days.
No, there are many conversion now, but now you should know. Yes, Mohammed.
744.
Yeah, 744 was the second answer. So now open your revision notebook.
Was not done.
Yet what happened, beta?
When I convert into days into hours, the second question I was.
Write 31 days. I'm telling you, write 31 days. This is.
Excuse me, ma'am. I can write revision in the
yesterday's
page.
No, open the new page now. Open new page, everyone. And new page of your revision notebook. Open new page of revision notebook. We are going to do the multiplication sums now. Everyone open revision notebook. Three digit by two digit. Yesterday we have done two digit by two digit, right? Wait, let me open the sheet. I am giving you this link in the chat box so that you can open in your now desktop and see.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, my answer is coming. Ma'am, my both answer are coming wrong. The first answer is coming second answer and second answer is coming first answer.
Maybe you're writing the sum wrong, my dear. First, what you have written the number? 13 days?
Yes, ma'am, 13
days. 13 multiplied by 24. Do it the multiplication and find the answer.
Ma'am, I have written that only. The
maybe you have done the mistake in your multiplication, my dear. Check your answer, okay?
Ma'am, where is the...
I'm not sending. I will send in the classroom after the class. I am showing you on the board because I think when you open the worksheet, you will face the difficulty. So write the sum 923 multiplied by 16. Moksh, how I will start this multiplication? First, I will multiply which numbers?
6.
16. 16.
6 threes
are what?
18.
Children, start learning tables from 12 to 15. In the coming classes, I will ask the tables also from you all. 6 threes are 18. 1 will be here, 8 will be here. Next, Shivani, which number I will multiply next?
Ma'am, I know what to
eat. Ma'am, we will multiply 6 twos are.
6 twos are what?
Ma'am, 6 twos are 12.
12 plus 1 is 13. Next is Diva. Diva, which numbers I will multiply now?
Ma'am, we will multiply 6 in 9.
6 nines are what is 6 nines are?
Can I say 54?
54 plus 1. More, so
55.
Now we will put a 0 here. And Aravapani, now which number we will multiply next?
1 threes are.
1 threes are what?
3.
Lakshadola, now we will multiply what?
Yes,
my dear, 1 twos are 2. Vedi, now we will multiply what?
1 threes are, ma'am.
For one, no, nine. One nines are 9. Arth Gujarati, now what we will do next? Last step?
Ma'am, addition.
So what will come here?
Ma'am, 8.
Astha, what will come here?
Ma'am, 6.
Dhwani, what will come here?
7.
Vihan Vyas, what will come here?
14.
Very good. So this will be your answer. This way you will do the multiplication 3-digit by 2-digit. Got it?
Ma'am, I'm giving you. Explain me again this.
Dhwani, where were you when I was explaining? First, you multiply 6 by all the 3 numbers. Then write the 0. Then you multiply 1 by all the 3 numbers. Okay. Then you add. Okay. I'm giving you one more sum and then.
Ma'am.
8. Wait a minute. 867 multiply by 54. Fast do in the notebooks. And then I'm sending you the worksheet based on today's concept as well as in revision.
867
multiply by 54.
This we have to do right now in the book.
Yeah, note down the question and you can do later on also. Ma'am, and tell me the answers tomorrow in the class.
Ma'am, more revision work is there that you will send?
Yes. I will send the worksheet based on multiplication also, and I will send the worksheet based on today's concept, the conversion of the time.
The multiplication worksheet we have to write in revision notebook?
Yes. Or either you can take the printout also. It will be your choice. Okay, students? Thank you. Clear?
Ma'am.
And I will do the revision tomorrow also. So be ready with the revision notebook every day. Thank you.